So today we are talking about God Bless the Child. And this is the Dolphy recording that the transcription that many of you know was transcribed from. This is from a concert of his in Copenhagen in September 1961, and Roger Janotta was gracious enough to transcribe this in the late 70s. The first thing that you're going to want to do, if you don't have it, is get a copy of the music. Now, you can get that for free on my website, earspasm.com. It's a PDF, so print it out. And then go and listen to the Dolphy Copenhagen recording and read along. And you'll get to see and hear where this transcription comes from in terms of where Dolphy had his head when he was playing it. That's the first thing that you're going to want to do. The second thing you're going to want to do is listen to the original. Now, the original is, this is, I believe, probably the first recording. It's from a 78. From the late singer Billie Holiday, which most of you should know. And this is her performance of it.
Them that's got shall get, them that's not shall lose. So the Bible said, and it still is news. Mama may have, Papa may have, but God bless the child that's got his own, that's got his own.
So that's the Billie Holiday version, and the reason that you're going to want to hear that is that the Fantasia that Dolphy plays carries elements of that song in it, and that's very important to be able to bring out as you're playing it. Now, Roger Janotta actually brackets in the score the part that is from the song itself, and he writes that in the notes on the first page. And the rest of it is Dolphy's Fantasia to God Bless the Child. And it's important to know what part is which, so that when you're playing it, you're able to bring out the melody, which is this one. It's in a different key from Holiday, but it's the same, obviously, the one that Dolphy plays. Tune. See if you can hear it as I play God Bless the Child. This is the Dolphy Roger Janotta transcription of the Billie Holiday song. Choice, and it's also just because I've played it so much, I've developed my own way of playing it. So don't flame me in the comments. Here we go. Keep going. Thank you. Okay, thank you for indulging me. So that is God Bless the Child. Now, the one thing that I do want to mention when I hear it is that you'll probably notice that this figure comes back probably too many times, right? It's boring. By the end of it, it's boring for the listener. And it's the job of us as the performer to figure out different ways of interpreting that figure so that it sounds fresh every time you play it. Because if you just sort of go sort of right straight ahead every single time you play it, it does get really, really boring. The other thing is, it's okay to take time in a lot of these sections. You know, you can take a breath, you can take a long breath. It's really just, it is a fantasia. There's no accompaniment, so it really is how you want to perform the piece. And finally, I want to mention that there are a lot of sections in here that have X's instead of notes. And some of them are just sort of wavy lines where Roger Janotta just sort of threw his hands up and said, I have no idea what Eric Dolphy just played, and kind of drew the shape of it. A lot of those lines are just shapes. I'm not playing the right notes. In fact, I don't even play the same notes every time I play it. So it is okay to just sort of let yourself go. The worst thing you can do with this piece is to try and play it like a classical piece of music where you sort of play it exactly the same every time. You kind of need to lose yourself in it and enjoy the fact that you can't play everything the same every single time, because that's just sort of the nature of this piece. I really hope this was helpful. This is one of my favorite all-time pieces. There's Eric Dolphy right there. And this is, you guys may have noticed, this is a portrait of Eric Dolphy behind me. So I'm kind of a fan. But like I said, I hope this was helpful. Please write me any comments that you have or questions that you have. I'll see you next time.